The Pierce County Sheriff Corrections Division is looking to hire new deputies. The pay and benefits are good, but getting folks to fill those positions can be difficult. 18 vacant positions need to be filled to reach a complete staff. The additions will help cut back on extra shifts for Pierce County's understaffed Corrections Division. It's a full-time job that offers lots of variety. Bookings, surveillance monitors, print and photograph, court escorts, plus reception and release officers. Bureau Chief Patty Jackson says the job has great benefits and salary.
Right about $26 an hour coming in the door, and that again is with zero experience. We're going to train you and we're going to pay you to train you.
Candidates with experience in retail, restaurant services, and retired military can be great job applicants, says Jackson. You do have to pass a written test, a drug test, and a physical test to be eligible.
You're going to need to do some sit-ups, you're going to need to do some push-ups, you're going to be able to run a mile and a half. And the actual amount that you're going to need to do in that time frame is posted online.
After testing, candidates are placed on a civil service register and the background check begins. Once through that, a polygraph. There's more training after the testing process. The job is 24/7. Shifts will vary. And while overtime is available, Jackson says time off is offered as well. She says the ultimate reward from the job is seeing former inmates after their release in everyday life.
They'll come up to me, they'll introduce their family to me. And to me, that is a reward because it lets me know that despite what they were going through, they acknowledge and recognize that, you know, we treated them in a humane way while they were incarcerated, and sometimes it saves their lives.
There are monthly workshops to give people an idea of what the job entails. You can go to their Facebook page or website, piercesheriff.org, for more information.